Hi, I'm Haryani Hamid, a medical coordinator nurse for Medix Indonesia.
I'm Dr. Victor Wong, a personal medical case manager for Medix Malaysia.
And I'm Michelle Wong, regional head nurse for Medix.
The coronavirus, COVID-19, poses a significant threat to people's health and requires us all to take personal precautions in order to avoid infection.
But for those dealing with serious medical conditions, like our customers here at Medix, this situation is even more challenging.
In order to help you through this challenging time, we gathered a few simple tips that can help reduce the risk and keep you safe during these times.
Have an appointment for a non-urgent medical consultation, treatment or procedure. Try to postpone and reschedule. Not sure whether that's the right thing to do or even possible? Consult with a nurse or a doctor.
Avoid going to clinics and hospitals as much as possible. If you need to speak to your doctor or any other healthcare provider, try using different ways of communication to minimize possible exposure to the virus.
If you have a medical appointment or treatment that cannot be postponed, try to schedule it for the beginning or the end of the day when clinics are less crowded. Opt for being the first or last patient on the roster.
When receiving care, pay close attention to staff and caregivers' hand hygiene. Don't hesitate to ask them to wash their hands and wear a new pair of surgical gloves before attending to you.
And if you need to be evacuated, ask a family member or a friend to accompany you and make sure the ambulance crew takes the right precautions as well.
Remember, in some cases, home care can be arranged. Ask your physician if that is an option for you.
If you must be admitted to a hospital, make sure the medical staff is aware of your medical circumstances. If possible, go to a hospital that does not treat patients with suspected COVID-19 or has dedicated wards for that purpose.
And of course, all general recommendations still apply.
Frequently wash your hands and use hand sanitizer.
Wear a face mask when needed.
Avoid crowded spaces, public events, and closed areas as much as possible.
Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth.
Get your flu shot. This will reduce the risk of having a respiratory infection that could be confused with COVID-19.
Avoid eating at food establishments with questionable hygiene. And don't consume raw or undercooked animal products.
Stay informed and follow additional guidelines by your local healthcare providers.
And finally, seek immediate medical attention for any fever-related illness or respiratory symptoms. Remember, these are not necessarily presented together or in a specific order in all COVID-19 cases.
Thank you for your attention and stay safe. 祝您一切安好。
Sentiasa berhati-hati.
Sentiasa berwaspada.